This is going to be kind of weak. It'd be like, what? All right. What is going on, guys? This is Trendkill, and just like every other stream, I'm hanging out with Trend Nation. We got 331 members, so if you're not in now, even though you can't see this, fucking get here. Anyway, as you guys well know, we're playing Far Cry 3 on Monday, and we're going to get on our four-wheeler here. We're going to head the fuck out, and I don't remember. Oh, God. Somebody already see me? You really want to do this? Oh, shit, balls! Oh, God. Stop shooting me. Oh, God. Nope. Heal. Heal. Oh, no. Don't cut yourself. That's not good. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. Get crossbowed! That's not a crossbow. It's a regular bow. Jesus! Oh, I earned a skill point, too. Oh, and you got another bullet right in the same spot. Interesting. Let's go ahead and wrap that bandage, too. Well, that was an interesting start. Suck a ball. Suck a ball. What you got on you? I gotta remember what buttons. Ah, that's what I wanted. Did not mean to pull out my bow there. Thank Jesus. I'm amazing and I just fucking killed it. Just hide and hill sniper rifle get 15 expert outpost. Oh, okay. Alright. Let's get in this. Fuck that four-wheeler. Fuck it, I say. Cause I can hit C and go to my mounted gun and rape some bitches. Alright, maybe we can get some more sweet-ass explosions. Oh, I fucking forgot about the dune buggy. Oh, no! Sweet. This fucking balls. I can't get going. Little dune buggy! In a sand. Let's see if I remember that band. President of the United States of America. Little boo dune buggy! In my hand. Yeah, that's driving skills are off the hook. How can you jump up? Ah, oh, that looks so terrible. How can you jump up and you're such a pussy, you can't even land from the height you jumped without breaking your wrist? Can a brother get a car without wrecking it? That'd be good. I reckon. Do I need pigskin? Pigskin? Blown up the alarm, surely get him caught. Uh-oh. Oh, what are you? Or a boar? Get some. Oh, shot in the asshole. Oh, get some. Reload here. Did he? He did not live. All right, let's get some boar skin. Kind of like foreskin, but with a B. Loot it. Tired of blowing up their shit? Oh, they're tired of blowing up their shit. They tired of me blowing up their shit? Simple ammo pouch. Woo! Where'd the other boar go? There he is. Fucking looking over. I'm gonna die. Yes, I watched The Last Walking Dead. Wait. No. Is it Monday? Do not tell me. Because we don't watch it on Sundays. We watch it on Monday. Do not tell me. I'll stab you in the mouth face. Don't tell me. I did not watch last night. My wife goes to bed too early, so we always watch it on Monday. Alright. Oh, fuck. Is that a bear? Holy God! Get him, bear. It's fucking natural selection. Oh, get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, where's my shotgun? Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Excuse me, bear. I've got a present for you. If he turns around and mauls me, I'm gonna be pissed. I got sidetracked. Bear, you son of a bitch. Come back here. Stop running. Oh, get some bullets, bitch. Oh, yeah. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Oh, I killed the pig through him. Uh-oh. Right in your fucking asshole. Oh my God, this guy's got some HP. Suck a dick. Suck a dick. All right. Let's reload. Rip his face off. Bears are not as terrifying in Far Cry as they are in Skyrim. Give me your bear hide. What if he came back to life right now and just fucked my ass? Dry bear shout out. Dead bear. More like dead bear. Shouldn't you get more skin from a bear? Fucking walked me to a car, too. Nice. Glad I chased that bear around. Alright, let's take a peek at the old mappy-poo. We need to progress in the storyline, so that's what we're going to do. And we're going to maybe... Are these outposts? These red flags? Oh, we're kind of by the thing, aren't we? Current objective. Alright, well, let's go backwards here. Let's go this way. Maybe. Alright, don't touch the mouse. That's what fucks me up every time. Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da ba ba. We're, let's go this way. I'm gonna ramp. Get my ramp on. Oh, tiff. Oh, God. Do they see me? Nope. Nope. Oh, Lord. Doink! Holy fucking shit. Did you say holy fucking shit after I shot you in the face? How'd you not die? What is it? B? Z? Z. There it is. Yeah. Light it up. Uh-oh. There you are. I see you. I see you hiding, too. Do they see me? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nope. Nope, you don't see me. You see nothing. Are they behind me? All right, let's light these bastards up. All right, here we go. Do I have to take him out with a knife? Am I on that kind of mission right now? Doink. Oh, missed. Missed. Should have held my breath. Doink. Oh, he's got a fucking face mask on. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Oh, they see me. This is not going to end well. This is not going to end well. Run. Run, Trendkill. You need ammo. Oh, shit. Heal. Heal. Get behind something. Woo. Get up here. All the civil. Ah, oh, horse cock. Horse balls. What'd you say? Didn't post link to this. Been searching for the last. Oh, it's in the video. Sorry. I gotta fix that. How many bullets do I have? Do I only have. It looks like I have like 60,000 bullets, but I don't. Oh shit, they see me already. Let's just stay up here. Let's stay right here. No, don't. Stop jumping over that, you fucker. Alright, let's light these bitches up again. There you are. There you are. There's one over yonder. There. Alright. Oh, I do only have like 4 bullets. Freestyle rap? Wiki wiki. Wiki wiki what? Alright, let's take out the 4 who do not have a fucking face mask on. Beep. You did. You did. Boink! You did. Alright, what am I actually doing right now? Not that button. Escape. How do you tell what quest I'm on? Find and kill the commander using a knife. Okay, so I am doing one of those. Oh, shit. Did not see you, sir. Good thing I have one more bullet. Light this guy up. There we go. Dink! Alright. Now let's get in and let's have sex with a man's face right now. That's what we're gonna do. I gotta find a way to get around this bitch without, Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get in this boat. I'm gonna sneak around the back of the- Uh-oh. They see me? Oh god, please don't be any sharks. Alright, get up out of there. Alright. Steal this boat. We're gonna go around to the back of the island, and we're gonna do a jump takedown thingy. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, now we're sneaking. Now we're cooking with gas. That's what my grandpa used to always say. Now we're cooking with gas. Dun, 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 dun. You got this man. You got this man. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I can't... Is this the cliff right here? I can't see. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, bro. So I just walk off? Is that it? Is that really it? Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Guy's on my shit. Okay, he killed me. That was a rock. Not a thing. Shit was not going down. That was awful. I was unprepared. I was unprepared. Where the fuck am I at? What? What just happened? Why the fuck am I? Is that it? Did it count? Really? Investigate back. So I did it. That doesn't seem fun. All right. So I guess I died, but it counted. Fuck. I don't know. All right. Something. When I got my boar hides, said I could make something, didn't it? Is it an ammo pouch? Yeah. Buffalo. I didn't know there were buffalo in this game. Throwables. I need goat skin. Munitions. I need 4 goat skin then. Rocket pack. Holding all the rockets in my pack. Oh, I can make a fuel sling. Sure. Why not? I need some fucking goats. Where's my goats? Alright, I have no clue. Did that count? I feel like I already cleaned this place out, didn't I? Weren't there guys, like, on the roof and shit? And I, like, shot their shit? Oh, yeah, and I got the wanted poster from here. And then I killed the guy. So I guess that counted then. Right? Okay. Alright, let's fucking... Where is it wanting me to go for Bad Town? Up here? Fucking, let's do it. Fill my ammo. Craft a bigger ball sack. The checkpoints are really retarded. Okay, good. Alright, so that did count. So is there an ammo place or a weapon place?
It's the one from my dream.
This town's the one from his dream?
Been doing too well.
Just let go. Let it all go.
It's a place called Bat. Can I kill chickens in this one without people getting pissy? No? Okay, can't kill anything in a town. Bad Town. Press escape. No thanks. Don't care. TLDR. There's gotta be a shop around here, right?
That's the place. I've gotta find the man in white.
The man in white? Play a game of poker. Oh, fuck. I suck at poker. I specifically don't play poker in real life. Uh-oh. He looks like the man in gray, if you know what I mean.
You hear about Snow White?
Shut up about Snow White.
Yeah?
Every time you tell this story,
she had seven dwarves.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow, you got me, dog? Prison camp. Poker face. Do I actually have to play poker?
Sounds like Hoyt needs to stay.
What is this, Texas Hold'em?
It's true. Cleveland make quick work of the guy, that's for sure. Probably kill him with his own machete.
He already did with the owner of the mine. Hoyt's an artist. He'll kill this one, Bishop.
Why are they... They're just talking like there's a random white man that sat down. They're just like, yeah, let me tell you all my inside information. Oh, I actually do have to play? All in? You haven't even looked at your fucking cards yet. Good game of poker. Good game of poker. What's up, bitch?
Play.
That was a horrible play. I don't even play poker, and I know nobody would ever do that.
He's gonna lead me what? To Keith and Oliver.
Okay. I'm gonna go all in without looking at my cards at all. And that was a good play.
I know it.
Don't get spotted. Oh shit! I gotta follow him without getting spotted. Fucking wasn't even paying attention.
Can't let him see me.
Let's get in the fucking elephant. What are these called? Elephant trees? Like that? Elephant ears?
I would have done the same thing.
I like how none of these guys are like, "What the fuck are you doing? Why are you hiding in bushes? You can't see me. I'm like a ghost. I'm like Ghost Recon in this bitch."
Close.
Don't get spotted. I didn't get spotted, motherfucker. Why is there a timer here? Oh, you can't see me. Can't see me. I'm like a ghost. Oh, look at the fucking... Look at the chick with horns and tits up there.
You
have any info about your Johns?
Not that often I get to hold a pig.
I gotta stay on him.
Here's your money.
Oh, I'm taking pictures. Keep the target in sight. Oh, oh.
Those words interest you?
I'm working tonight.
Yeah, they do. The eavesdrop timer. The eavesdropping in ridiculous is in general is ridiculous. This place have a motherfucking ammo crate around here? Ah, my nose itches. It smells like fish.
Keep up with him.
I'm right here, dude. I don't have to keep up with him. Stop telling me. Oh, stop looking. Stop looking.
I'm sick.
I don't fucking care, twerp.
Oh my god. This guy's a dick. Is she a hooker? Oh shit, sorry. I'm listening to the hooker talk.
Please don't
take your medicine. Oh god, go.
Feel better?
I gotta stay on him.
I'm trying to stay on him, bro. You want me to stay on him, but you don't want me to get caught. Pick your fucking poison. Make your mind up, bitch. He's gonna stop. He's gonna, huh? Is there somebody following me? Because this is what I do when I walk. I stop every about 20 feet. Just to make sure nobody's following me.
One last blowjob before you die.
I gotta stay on him.
Whoa. She just offered me a blowjob. One last blowjob before I died. Give him the D. I want to. I really do. I want to give him the D so hard right now. Don't you look. Don't you look. I'm trying to keep the fucking target in sight. Get behind these boxes.
Man.
Close.
Not there,
oh,
but ghosts.
That's,
keep together,
that's,
man. Not there, but ghosts.
Oh, up. Up.
I gotta keep up with him.
He's standing right here. What do you mean you gotta keep up with him? Uh-oh. Where are you going? Where are you going, motherfucker? Do I have to keep up with him in here, too, or now? All right, good. Okay. Bad side of town, success. Great success. All right, I'm gonna go back to some place real quick. I don't know where. Let's go to Amanaki real quick. Fill up on our ammo. And yeah. Yeah, when a woman, I don't know about that woman though. When a woman offers you a blowjob, I usually would probably take it, but woo! That chick. Anybody who says you need a blowjob because you're getting ready to die is probably not a chick I'm going to take a blowjob from. Let's fill this bitch. Boom. 20% discount, too. That's the big dick discount. The big dicks count, if you will. All right, let's quick sell. $500. Oh, I got a bunch of skin. All the shark skin, you dicks. Do I have anything I can use shark skin for? I feel like I do. Let's go to our crafting. Is it here? Wallets? Extended wallet. I need a one horn high. That's not, can't do that yet. Oops, that's the same thing I just did. Loot rucksacks. That's a dingo, frisky dingo. Syringe kit. Black Panther. That seems racist to be killing Black Panthers. Maybe it's just me. Quiver. Special arrows. I need 5 goat skin. We need to find us some fucking goats right now. That's where we're going. Where is a goat? Meh. Is this a goat? That's a goat right there by this radio tower. Let's go kill us some fucking goats. Lost letter. I guess that's it, huh? Let's do it.
Villages, and trust me, they got
Let's
some
do it. Goat murderer. But I want to spam stupid stuff. As long as it's not annoying people, that's fine with me. If it's annoying people, don't do it. Simple. Simple rules of stream etiquette. Uh-oh. Here, goats. Shoot you in the goat, nads. You're a goat? You are, goat-y. Oh my god, the goat's yelling. I feel like I'm watching a Taylor Swift song. I heard you yelling, goat. I'm coming to get you. I'm coming to get you. With a shotgun. With a shotgun. Where you at, goat? Who wants some? Which one of these goat motherfuckers wants to die? I heard you. Now, where the fuck are you at? Am I even by it? Oh, you go over this way, huh? Over this way, huh? Can I make it up there? Oh, come on. You gotta have the hops to make it up there. Adrenaline junkie. There you go. There you go. Where you at, goats? Where you at? Enter the shack and confront the stranger. I will. In a second. Oh! That's a cliff. That's a cliff. Oh, ball sack. Fell off. Back up there. Get back up there and do some business on these goats. Where the fuck? I heard one go, meh. Oh, hops. Oh, shit. You see that? You see this garbage? What are you doing? Oh, yeah. Who that is? Who's that? Oh, that's a civilian. Well, we're gonna fix this, aren't we? We're gonna fix this right up. Oh God, what happened? Don't you shoot that civilian. Don't you shoot that civilian. Did you kill him? Did you kill my civvies?
Oh.
Are you safe? Pay me now for rescuing you. We did. I helped you. Don't make me kill you now. Do they really not do anything after you rescue them? I should just let you fucking die.
I need to talk to you.
Then talk to me, bro. Hold E.
You saved our lives.
Oh, you do get money.
Thank
good.
God you stopped to help us.
You better give me shit. Otherwise, I'd let them die.
I wonder what he's up to.
Again, my mom is. Oh, fuck. What? Am I? Am I out in the open?
Oh,
maybe you should fucking rethink that, bitch. You should rethink that shit, bitch. Get cut. Get cut on. Another guy? Oh, hey. Stop it. Oh, God, that's a Molotov. Did not mean to do that. Burn, I suppose. Quit digging bullet. Oh. Quit digging bullets out your shit. Where you at? Oh God, it blew up. Where's this guy? Oh God. Oh God. Let's go bow on this bitch. Oh God. I did it. Oh, it's a shotgun. Bow and arrow versus shotgun. Not good. Not good. Oh God. That's the truck right there. Woo. All right, let's pull the bullet out. Nope, you're just gonna. Yeah, I'm just gonna wrap that wound this time. Wrap that wound. Let's do that again. Why not? Oh God. Is there some more shit coming down? There's oh shit. Alright, let's go this route. Burn alive, motherfucker! Oh hey. What's up? Did not mean to have that gun out. Alright, can we loot this shit? Those guys are still burning, that's good. I forgot I can start forest fires. Only you can prevent forest fires. Did I kill the couple? They gave me their $100 and I just fucking killed them. Are you serious right now? Come on out. Come on out. You should have stayed in that motherfucking truck. These guys are everywhere. Are you dead? Enough? Have you had enough? Stop coming. Someone's keys. Good loot there. Someone's keys. At least I keep getting ammo. Alright, this should be the end. Liberate the outpost. Is there an outpost right near? Is that why? Is that why these fuckers are just driving around? Where's that outpost? No. I'm by Trial of the Rakyat. Where the fuck is an outpost? I don't see it. Aren't these outposts? I don't know. I don't know how to tell the fucking difference. Alright, well. That was something else. It's alright, don't worry. No, I'm not gonna play Devil May Cry. Nope. Pancakes or waffles? Waffles. So the red flags are the outhouses. Outposts. Good, because I gotta pee. Why do I feel like we already did this one? Maybe not. Maybe not.
Did you miss me? Yoda.
I need some fucking goat skin. Some goat foreskin. Let's go in these fucking woods. Get out of my way, woman. Did you see a man's walking here? I hear dogs. That's not good.
Ooh.
That's a pig. I don't need a fucking pig. What was that? Is that a dog? Where you at? Where you at, dog? Uh-oh, there you are. Fuck it. Chase the pig. I'm not gonna shoot it. Fuck that pig. Oh, God. These are guys? No, it's their guys. Alright, goat's gotta be around here somewhere. I'm not saving you again, civilians. Oh, I see goats! Hot damn! Here we go. Here we goat. Fuck off, goat! Oh, eat a shotgun. Eat a shotgun. Oh, right in the butt. Right in the goat. Fuck me in the goat ass! Oh, Jesus. Hello, wife. How are you?
Good. I have my phone.
Oh, sorry. Took my wife's phone. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. You want to say hi to the stream? Oh, baby. She left the baby upstairs. You kind of scared me. I had my headphones on. Didn't see you. What? Did I cut this guy? Where'd the other goat go? I got turned around once I saw her. There he is. Bring the whole fam down. My mom was in the hospital this week. That's what was wrong with her. Oh, see a goat. I didn't see you the first time. Oh, you're dead. Oh, okay. I just got your goat skin without the animation, huh? Any more? No. Alrighty then. Let's move on. My mom is healthy now. She's back. Come back, Miss TK. She can't. The baby's upstairs. That's why I said she wanted to say hi. How dark is it? It's still daylight out. I don't know if, can you see the window? It's still light out. Alright. I have three animals, not three dogs. I have one dog, two cats. What are we doing? Let's head on down. Heading on down to Lickerville. Where are we going? We can't be that fucking far away, can we? Oh, yeah. Bad Town. We gotta go to Bad Town. We gotta get the, Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I did get ammo. Okay. Does my cat ride my dog? Negative. Neither of my cats really are excited about my dog because he's too big. He kind of scares them. Let's confront this bitch. It's a trap. Hey, motherfucker.
10 seconds to tell me who you are before I remotely detonate the C4 under the table and this whole place explodes like a pop bottle.
I knew Jesus. It was a trap.
I doubt it. 5 seconds.
Jason Brody.
Or I could really? Just leave.
Yes.
So why don't you just leave the fucking shack?
Yes or no. Which one gets me blown up?
A pragmatist. Promising. But do you consider yourself a patriot, Mr. Brody? Thing is, the real patriot doesn't just put his hand on his heart while holding a hot dog at the ball game. That's a darn game.
Holding a hot dog, maybe.
French. The real patriot suckles at the teat of Lady Liberty. Upon hearing of the death of a brother at war, the real patriot asks, "Did we win?" And then rejoices at the pronouncement of victory. So, are you a real patriot or one of those Walt Whitman hippies who cries when the jean store runs out of pocket square?
This guy's patriot. A dick.
Bingo. That's what I like to hear. By the way, Voss has your friend Oliver Carswell, and I'm zeroing in on Keith Ramsey.
Why are you looking for them?
It's my job to know this island.
Yeah, I'm ready to suck with some teats.
I can help you, but you gotta play the game. There's something I'm looking for. We'll trade favors.
Deal.
Trade sexual favors? Maybe. What do I do? Go talk to Willis. What you talking about, Willis? Oh, there's the door. Fucking looking around. How the fuck? What do I do? Let me out of here. Oh, I gotta go downstairs. I didn't even know there's a fucking staircase. Jason. Can I say Calvin? Calvin.
What are you? Some kind of spy?
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that. Just messing with you.
Agent Willis Huntley.
Agent Willis Huntley.
Oh, great. I need to get help from the army and the
government. Yes, we're going to talk about Smite Lobby and Lobby and that kind of shit here very shortly.
You're alone here.
No.
What about Tranquil? What about Age of Empires 2?
They'll be back. These scans
I've got Civ 5.
Opened up a grade A can of worms. I can't talk to you about it, but trust me, it's big.
It's big.
Sounds huge.
I need more info, though, from the source.
Sounds huge. Oh, the flamethrower.
Flammenwerfer.
Flamethrower.
Flamethrower. This beauty was invented in Krautland.
Flammenwerfer. What you talking about, Willis?
Is the boss of a very good friend of yours, Voss. He also happens to run the largest slave trading ring in the South Pacific. On top of that, he grows drugs.
Sweet. Let's go set his weed fields on fire and get high as fuck.
He's gonna go over to this island. I get what I want, and we learn more about your friends. Capiche? I feel like that's only an Italian thing. Only Italians can say that.
Oh, I hate that. It's
like
not Italian.
Gold. You know what
it's
I mean?
Fucking Italian. We're not going to Italy.
Anyway, here's the gun.
Wow. Thanks.
Grab it. Set this motherfucker on fire. I'm just kidding.
Don't forget the boat.
Yeah,
I like this guy.
I'm trusting you on this thing with Hoyt.
You gonna pick up the fucking gun, or are you just gonna look at it? Get that motherfucker. Oh. What? Drop my shotgun. Oh, well, that's the... I guess a fucking flamethrower is a good replacement for a shotgun. All right. Can I burn that? So...
I'll play ball as long as it gets me closer to finding my friend.
What's this fucking monkey here? What is this deal? What does that say? Monkey see, monkey boom? What's that?
Maybe Dennis knows more about Hoyt.
Oh, what's up, Dennis?
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
Wow. How's my phone ringing while I'm talking on it?
Okay, I'll be careful.
Kick the hornet's nest. I don't want to do that. What we got going on here? Something freaky? So, what's the monkey see monkey boom shit? Are you okay, bro? Need some CPR? This is some fucking... What is this place? A drug house? Craft a fireproof syringe and use it before triggering an explosion for added protection. Okay, let's just get the fuck out of here. I don't understand what's happening. Alright. Let's go fucking burn some shit. You think? I should probably get this radio tower first. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, that thing is up on... Ooh! Parkour! Fuck your house! Oh god. It's water. What is the fastest way to the top? Not that way. Not under the dock. Sitting on the dock of the bay. Please don't eat me, alligators. Get the fuck out of there. Get the fuck out of there before something happens. You get sucked down by a man-eating river jellyfish. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I bought the fucking flamethrower. So I'll probably waste it. Alright, so I got some goat skin. What can I do with it? Did I get three? Is that right? Is it ammo pouch? That's buffalo. Throwables? Yeah, that's goat skin right there. Deer hide. I feel like I already... there was something else, wasn't it? Was it a quiver? Goat skin? Oh! Tapir hide. Oh, I need another bear skin for my third quiver. My quivering lips. What's up, Netherlands? Am I gonna get Age of Empires 2? Probably not. Probably not. You're a badass, Jason. Oh shit. I'm calling OSHA on these guys. This is not. Oh hey. Give me that. Give me what loot you got. Looks like that guy was trying to parkour and failed. Woo! Almost fell off. Huh! Canada. Oh, Canada. Oh, wow. This is like... Dang it. Huh. What's up, Tim Burton? Kegs. I can't say your name. Too many consonants. Duck. There we go. Put. Remember me from all your Skyrim streams? Yeah, what's up, midget? Pyro midget! I got fucking hops. I got too much hops. I gotta stop reading the stream. Am I gonna play Smite? I could. Maybe Dennis, if you want me to stop playing this early, I could play... You fucker. If you want, I can stop playing this early and play Smite.
Hey,
if that's what you guys
Dennis?
Would prefer.
Jason,
you fucking
you
dick.
A vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny.
Yeah. Thanks, Pyro. You killed me.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Voss's boss.
Stay away from him, Jason.
Sounds like Voss's das.
Voss is crazy.
bullshit.
All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. Huh. He took Vas's mind away from him.
Alright, let's do... Let's crouch.
Wow.
There we go.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And let's, No, don't stop for Smite. Yes, Smite. Tyler, put up a poll and see what the people would like. Oh god, the last time he was trying to get a tower, yeah, this went poorly. That looks like it's gonna break. Oh, it didn't. Craft a fire. Why do you keep telling me to craft a fireproof syringe? What if I don't want to? Oh, I gotta go around this side, don't I? What if I don't want to do that shit? What do we have here? SMG ammo. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. Pop that bitch. Rip it. Flip it. Snap it. Sound like bop it. Bop it. Flick it. Twist it. Ooh, more ruins. A town that I've already been to. Isn't that bad town? Success! What gun did I get, though? That's the question. 500 XP. 7 out of 18 radio towers. A U-100. Ooh, and a flare gun. A new supply drop quest. Is that what that is, I'm assuming? Nice. Very nice. Real quick, guys, I'm going to take a pee break. I don't know why, but I gots to pee. So give me like a minute. Cause I gotta shake the dew off the lily, if you know what I mean. All right, I'll be right back. I'm not gonna show you my wang, that is for sure. I'll be right back. Huh, huh, gotta run. All right, I'm gonna get me some water too while I'm up. All right. Get my headphones back on. My guy's swaying back and forth like he's gonna pass out or something. All right, hold still, man. You're freaking out on me. You're freaking out. Let's drag this down here. There we go. All right, I'll zipline this bitch. Whee! What is this? What do we... Ow. Don't hurt yourself, man. What do we have here? Oh, are these guys gonna fucking attack me? Too bad! Shoot you in the fucking face! Oh, bring it, Buffalo. I need you for something. You're not very fast. And you're dead. And you are dead. Uh-oh, I hear another one. I hear another one, though. Oh! Woo! Hey, there's my dog's ear flapping, as if that wasn't... Oh, hey, that's just a dead one. Bum 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 bam bum 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 bam.
Disgusting.
Disgusting. It's disgusting. I can pull bullets out of my arm and snap my fingers and wrists back in place, but this is disgusting.
Ew.
Ew. Ew. Rugged ammo pouch. Give me that, bitch. Tiger skin. That sounds bad. Don't want that. Should we do the ammo drop? I'm gonna fucking fail it. Oh, buddy. Give me your loots.
Jenkins!
You want a Jenkins cam? Come here. Let's Jenkins cam. Let's do it. There's Jenkins.
There's Jenkins.
Why are you sniffing me? Huh? Why are you sniffing my face? Oh, you disappeared on the cam. Come back here. Look at, oh, no, come back here. Oh, he's uninterested. He said, I'm going to go lay down because I'm old and lazy. He's not even old. He's only like 3. Now I got to make sure I get my cam bag on. Oh, too low. Get low. To the window. Is that good? That's fucking balls. That's good enough. Put the screen back then. Alrighty then. Let's do this. Why not? There's another bull. Let's cancel that real quick. I don't know if I need him. Bull, don't run away. Oh, rat-a-tat-tat with my dick in your mouth! Oh, don't run. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, buffalo. Ugh! Oh, get arrowed! Get arrowed. And give me your skin. Let me have it. Let me have it so hard. Show the map. You want to see the map? There it is. Oh, what the? Oh, my mouse was in the corner. There it is. I'm a bad town. Camp Murder. That is not a camp that I would want to go to in my summer months. Mommy, can I go to Camp Murder? No. No, you may not. Is that another one? Do I need all these buffalo? Buffalo soldier. All right, let's do this. Oh my God, they're everywhere. Why couldn't I find this many goats? Let's do that. Let's do that there. Let's do that that. Get the medical supplies in the vehicle, blah, 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 blah. All right, I'm so good at these. Oh God. Oh God, here we go. I'm the best driver ever. Oh, mother of pearl. Oh, mother of pearl. Oh, vagina. Oh, shitty ass. Get up there. There we go. Oh, must be this way. Oh, no. Did I make it? Oh, thank God. I got 50 seconds. Kind of like having 50 cent. 50. Ooh, drifting. 50 cent. Am I looking for a red one? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I got the bridge unless it blows up or something that I don't even know about. Uh-oh. Up on the hill. Up on the hill. I'm gonna shortcut it. Save a second. Oh, there's a bull. Or a buffalo. Oh, there's a check mark. Checkpoint. Oh, get through. Oh, made it. Fuck yeah. Have your health, bitch.
As long as it gets me closer to finding my friends.
Have some health
see.
Packs.
We will be safe again.
Yes, you will. And thank I'm going to check these ruins while I'm here.
Maybe Dennis knows more about Hoyt.
Because you got to have some badass shit in here. Oh, fucking rats. Oh, loot that shit.
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in
okay,
white.
We missed
turns
this earlier.
He's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Valka. Stay away from him, Jason.
I should play Swator.
You see, Voss is crazy. All the evil on the island, it comes from
a lost
Hoyt.
Letter.
He took Voss's mind away from him.
Oh, shit.
See,
what's this here?
Wow.
What do
okay,
we have here?
I'll be careful.
Oh, God. I have a feeling that I'm not supposed to... Yeah! I'm supposed to be going this way. This seems like a way that's not going to take me anywhere good. Let's go back up. Yeah. Huh. I don't want to craft a motherfucking fireproof syringe before triggering an explosion for added protection. I get it. Oh, ammo. I get that. Oh, nothing. Good. Just what I wanted. Just what I always wanted. Nothingness. All right, fuck this. Let's go back to our main objective here. Oh, I didn't see this one. Cuban cigar. Let's put it in Monica Lewinsky's vagina. Oh, hey, it's a bull. Who just saw me? Oh. Oh, peep game. Gang recognized game. I don't even know what I'm saying. Buddy, where's your face? Boink. Buddy. Anybody else over here? Anybody else? Want some? Wants this sniper, some of the sniper wiener up in you? No? Didn't think so. Didn't fucking think so. Just in case, I will be looting all of your shit. Zythe? Is that your name? Zythe? Or Kzagthi? Could be. Do I like the song Make It Burn Dim? I don't know what that is. It sounds like it would be a rap song. Tigers! Uh-oh. Where there's one, there's many. Oh, shit, fire. Is he coming? Is he coming at me? Oh, God, what's he getting? Oh, he's getting a buffalo. Perfect timing. Get off your camera. Get off your camera. Let's do the damn thing. Don't break your legs. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, yes. Did he die? The fuck did he die from? I hear another one, though. I hear something. I'll fucking get his skin while I can. Hurry. Get tiger skin. The bison got him. I don't have the shotgun anymore. I picked up the fucking flamethrower and it traded it. We got a little buffalo tiger 69 action going on here. What's in this little hut? Can I make it up this hill? Oh, hops. Well, he must have got gored. Oh, hey, look at that. I meant to find that. Loot the shit. Oh, I'm about to level up, but I didn't. All right, can I find another tiger? I need two tiger skins. Ooh, damn. Wish I had a parachute right about now, Funk Soul Brother. I can't wait till I get that fucking flying suit. My ass would be jumping off cliffs all day. Era day. Do you get to keep it? Like, wear it around? Is that how the thing? Yeah, the wingsuit, whatever that thing's called. All right, fuck this shit. Let's go back to the... So I need to get to... Oh, I'm gonna take out Tequila Sunrise while I'm heading this direction. Why not, right? Why not? Let's do the damn thing. Whoa, fuck me! God damn, these random cliffs! Oh, shit, yeah. Oh. Turn up the volume. Pump up the volume, pump up the volume, pump up the volume. Dance, dance. Boom, boom. Tickle, tickle. All right, let's pull out the old camera for this. Oh, yeah, light them up. Somebody wanted me to do this one stealth? I'll probably get butt poked. I see you there. I see you, baby. Oh, no. I gotta go in water to do this. Not good. Not good. Fuck it. Go, go, go. Get the fuck out of that water. Get the fuck out of that water right now. Alright. Can we see anybody else? Is there anybody around here? Let's stealth this bitch. Let's stealth this bitch. Can I get up this ramp? Get around? Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. I also hear some shit going down. Sound like there might be a tiger. Or maybe... Uh-oh. I totally hear a fucking tiger right now. I will find you, tiger. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, dick on my face. Oh, God. He's eating my face off. Space. Space smash it. Oh, fuck yeah. Slice that bitch up. Stop it. You are fucking... Oh, no. I got bitches on me. So much for a stealth takedown. Reinforcements. Christ cakes. Christ cakes. That tiger fucked my shit. Why would you do that to me, tiger? Come on, bro. Boom!
We are coming in from the west.
Oh, god damn. Is that thing attacking me, too? I want that tiger skin. Oh, I wish I had my fucking shotgun right about now, Funk Soul brother. Where'd you go? He just set this world ablaze. Are they running back now? He's gone again. I'm hiding like a bitch. Alright. We good? I know you're still looking for me. I know you're still looking for me. Can you look for this? Boink! Did you find that? Oh, that's a fucking tree, isn't it? Oh, there you are. Oh, his head's barely sticking out. Oh, God, get the fuck back. I have two grenades, right? Oh, shit. How do I switch my grenades? Do I only have grenades left? Let's find out. Hey, have that. Boom! Uh-oh, here comes another one. Here comes another one. Boom! How are those not blowing them up? Oh, shit. Fire. Did I not hit him? Shit, this sucks. This sucks! Oh, Lord. Those guys have hella D. Hella defense. I don't have C4. Do I have it? Oh, I have a... Oh, I do have some. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. All right. I would like to kill this guy over here first. Poke your fucking head out. Poke your head out.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh, yeah. Doink! There we go. There we go. Well, that's a bow. We don't want that. We want... No. Where's it at? How'd I... Is that it? No. There it is. Oh, those guys. Oh, there's another guy. I didn't see you before. Oh, I see you now, though. If they're leaving, I'm gonna skin me this tiger. And make whatever that was that I needed two tiger skins for. Is that a quiver? Heavy-duty ammo pouch. Hot damn. Golden tiger leather. Is that regular tiger leather I just pee on? Is that what that is? All right, let me reload here. Whew. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Shoot the heavies in the back of the... Yeah, I figured that much because they have the big mask on their face. But I'm gonna try to silence this camp if I can. I would prefer to. Oh. I see you. Nice try. I see you. What's, that's a big-ass rock, isn't it? Ooh, hello. Hello, Shirley.
You can do this.
Alright, let's, can I throw a rock that far? Oh, shit, did I hit him? I think I hit that guy. That's a long throw. Oh, Tom Brady in this bitch. Let's go. Yeah, get down. Get down right here. Yeah, bitch.
What's doing that?
Oh. Oh, hell. Go back that way.
Fuck.
Oh, I fucking hit him with it. Son of a whore. I hit him right in the back of the fucking head, and he turned around. All right, let's get back down. I'm gonna kill this charger guy. Maybe I'm trying to make this harder than it is. I should just snipe these guys, probably get it over with. Uh-oh. I'm gonna take you down. Like a boss. Like a boss. Oh, get some arrows. Oh! That's what I'm talking about, and you take it in the face, bitch! Oh, I earned a skill point. I gotta put that other... Oh, I got 3 skill points available. Death from below, that seems stupid. Deep breath seems like a waste. Lion gunner, I don't know when I would ever need that. Grenade takedown. I want that. Pull a pin on an enemy's grenade and kick them away. F to initiate standard takedown. Quickly press mouse wheel to pull the pin on his grenade. You click it? Or awards times 3 the XP for initial victim, then 5 times for every enemy killed by the explosion. Nice. That is redonkulous. Medical, blah, 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 blah. Field surgeon, blah, 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 blah. Let's go. Improve stability with the bow. Draw and fire arrows 50% faster. Let's get that one. And retrieve twice as many items as skinning animals. Eventually, that's going to be worthless. What's this loot takedown? What do I need to do? Oh, I need another melee kill. Knife throw takedown. All right, let's save that one because that's what I want. Ooh, yeah, it burns. Burns. Look at my tats. I'm tatted up. Hello, Ireland. What's up, Savannah? How are you, man? Or woman, whatever you are. Female, male. Alright, let's do this.
You're not getting away from me again.
Oh, yes, I am. How come half of them sound Arab and half of them sound Australian? I still haven't understood their dialect yet.
Yes, I lost him. Help me find him.
Oh, fuck.
When I find you this
time, did not see you there.
I'm gonna gut you.
Did not see you there. Huh? Go check that out. See what that is. What is that? What is that? Oh, I'm just slicing him. Why can't I take this guy down? Oh, balls. Balls. Some dick. Oh, you really can't heal those guys, can you? Heal it up, and then run like a bitch. You really can't knife those guys without shooting them fucking 16 motherfucking times. That was terrible. All right, so I really never fought the big defender guys. Oh, all over? Are you fucking my butt right now? Are you serious? This is fucked
Maybe
up.
Dennis knows more about Hoyt.
Fuck this camp. This is stupid. Do I still have my tiger skin?
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did
you have to have a heavy takedown skill? That's stupid.
Funny. I've never heard of
I need to shave. Says tentacle erotica.
Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt is vodka.
Okay.
Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy?
So you have to have a specific heavy takedown skill? That's fucking stupid.
He took Voss's mind away.
So I can't do this one silent then. Fuck this. I'm just gonna shoot these guys then. Eat a dick.
Okay, I'll be careful.
You are heavy. I can't shoot you. Oh, that was... I missed my breath. How does that guy fucking see me? Are you kidding me? I'm a mile away. Fuck this camp. I'll tell you what. Let's just fucking get out of here. Hit the charger in the belly. Shoot them bitches. Nope. Fuck this camp. I'm tired of dicking with it. I just want to continue on my mission. Which is way the fuck south. Eat my ass. I seen him. I'm out, bitches. Shoot at this. Shoot at my car, motherfucker. My thought. Fuck out of here. Oh, let's go this way. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Probably not. I'm going up here. No, I'm not. Man, these cars are terrible. How come you can't go up a hill? Oh, that's a lake. That is a lake. I'm going up here. We're off-roading this motherfucker. I'm gonna find me someplace to ramp this bitch. Oh, right here. I got my chance. Now's my chance. Oh, hell. Oh, yeah. We're going off this big hill. I don't even care if it fucking kills me. We're going down this motherfucker. Oh, my God. It's like a roller coaster. Woo! Oh, yeah. Keep it coming. Daddy likes. That nice! Oh, shit. Oh, hell. This car is gonna be beat to fuck. Oh, my god damn it. Is this Camp Murder? Oh, this is the fucking place. I gotta burn crops. Well, I made it. Let's go. Can we go up here? Get up there. No. Can you heal inside your car? Is he biting the bullet out? That sounds painful. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Oh my goddamn. Why did I do this? Why did I do this? Okay, get out of the ditch. Get out of the ditch. Head over here. Between the trees. Let's bail on this fucking car out here. Yeah. That's how Trendkill does shit. You know. Alright, here we go. Woo! That was intense. That was intense. All right, let's get the old camera out. I swear, my eye is hurting from staring so long. All right. Oh, I see you. You don't see me, though. Oh, I'm in the fucking... I'm like Charlie out in the fucking... out in the boondocks. Who the fuck just saw me? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, don't use that. That's a dog. Oh, yeah, pull your camera out, please. That's what you want. Okay, they don't see me. You do? You don't. You do? You don't. You do? You don't. Do I have any, Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Eat a fucking grenade, dog. How'd that feel? You bitch. What's this guy just running around? He's about to get a shot. Shot to the heart! And you're to blame. Where'd he go?
You're not getting away.
Boom! I'm not? I think I am getting away. I hear a guy over here somewhere. He's probably like right fucking below me, isn't he? Oh, there you are. There you are. Stop running. Bink! Oh, I hit him. He didn't die. Bink! Oh, he died that time. Ran right into my bullet. Bink! Oh, blew the fucking barrel up. Accident. Accidents happen. Oh, they're over there. That's a whole fucking town. Oh, fuck it. Let's go. Let's do this shit. Drugs? Is this drugs? Burn, bitches. Burn.
Yes, I love this thing.
Yes, I love this thing. Burn it up. Burn it up. Oh, yes. Burn. Oh, God, that's a barrel. Oh, yeah. Burn him up.
Burn!
Even he's saying it. Burn! Oh, 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 hide, hide, hide. We got bitches. Fucking. Oh. Eat a dick. Eat a dick.
Three more to go. Awesome.
Three more to go. Holy shit. It's so smoky. I can't see. Oh, there he is. Boom! Oh, I was. It was the wavy vision.
Number three.
Apparently, I got three. Boom! I didn't miss that one. Oh my god. I can't see a damn thing. Oh, was that a guy up there? Oh, it's a plant.
He's got a flamethrower.
Yes, I do. I have a fucking flamethrower. Speaking of which. Burn! Burn, bitch!
The fields are burning.
Is this. Oh, that's oil, right? Yeah. Try to get away from that. Where is this the last one? One I haven't burned yet? Or is this burnt? That looks burnt. These all look burnt, actually, now that I mention it. Alright, let's get the old camera back. I like how I can run with a gun but not with a camera.
Motherfucker.
You want me to turn the music up? Is that what you want? Whoops. No! No, don't do that. Audio? I got the music off. Let me turn it on. Okay. Oh, fuck that noise. No, thank you. No, thank you. All I had to hear was some foreign rap. That's good enough for me to turn that shit right back off. No, thank you. There we go. I like that much better. Much better. I don't care about this music. That's some shit right there. Oh, hi. Hello. You. Boink. You. Hold your breath. Boink. Right in the back of the dome. Peace. Fuck. Oh, shit. They see me. Who? Oh, you? Oh, dude. Your head's poked out. Oh, he ducked down right as I shot. Shit. Hide. That'll help, I promise. I see you over there. Whoop. I hear you screaming. Oh, I see you down there. Right in the face. Right in the face. Oh, I hit that guy in the shoulder or something. Where you at? Oh, you saw me? I think we both know that's bullshit. Stop moving. Boom! Alright. You really want me to come in hardcore, bro? I'll do it. I'll do it. Actually, I really can I? Uh-oh. Can I hit this bitch? If I hit this guy, you guys have to buy me McDonald's. Good. Okay, good. You don't owe me anything. Don't like this. That's a lot of dudes. That's a lot of dudes. Heal up. I'm gonna burn shit. I gotta be safe and not dead shit first. Whoop, run! Slide in the house! And heal up. Oh my god, they're converging! Oh, fuck me! Oh god, this hurts. Machetes! Machetes are not fun. Yes, heal. Oh god, I got another guy coming in. Nope. Eat a dick. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and do that. Boom! Yes, that's about three men that have been killed. Oh, where are you doing? Where are you going? Oh, are you fucking shooting me through the wall? What kind of horse shit is that? Do I have a playlist? Yeah. No, I don't really. I don't really play. I don't really play music while I'm playing. I mean, I do. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Suck a dick. I like how this guy has no clue. His friend just got his dome piece shot out.
That's a lot of weed.
That's a lot of weed. All right, let's try this one more time. Oh, fuck, no, not C4. You, get back here. This has gone like a ride. Burn. Burn. I'm assuming that will spread, right? Burn the marijuana.
Yes, I love this.
Burn
thing.
The marijuana. Marijuana's bad. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god in heaven, it's going down. It is going down. Let's not be here. Let's not be here. Let's go. Let's be here. That's one down.
Awesome.
I hate his voice. What a terrible voice actor he is. That's one down. He's not like a teenager that's like burning stuff that he shouldn't be. Got it. I did it. Let's burn this. Burn. 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 Oh, spread like wildfire. Nice. All right. Hit up top. I'm so high right now. No music. No music. Oh god. Sit down. Oh yeah. Oh fuck. Boom! Boom! Oh, I got a skill point from that. Oh my god! Oh, there you are. Boom! Crops burned. So these weed crops back here don't count? Or are they're still burning, I suppose. Stop it. Stop living. You die now. Shoot the bee arrows. I think I just did that. So I need to burn those three now. Will the barrels light them on fire? Ah, they will. They will.
I'll check it out.
Boom. Ha-ha-boom. Ha-boom. Oh, fuck. They see me. They see me. All right. How long have I been going? We've been going since about, I don't know, 5:45? About an hour and a half? Hour and a, almost coming on 2 hours now. We're gonna finish this up and then we're gonna.
It's number three.
Stop for the day. This sniper rifle is my jam. This sniper rifle is my jam.
And number four goes up in
bing. Was that? Oh, I thought that was a twofer. And number five, I did it. That's what I'm anticipating. This didn't blow up. Oh. Well, hell. Let's see here. What do we have that we can make it blow up? Anything cool? Anything neato? Other than the fucking flamethrower? Let's go down and flamethrow! Bitch, then. Oh! You're a bitch. I don't have any Molotovs. I just checked. What's up, Italy? Reload. Yes, I've gone fucking crazy. Burn this motherfucker. Burn this motherfucker. That's what I'm talking about. Burn. How do you even use med kits? I forgot. That ammo. The sweet smell of burning marijuana. Sweet aroma. Hey, Australia.
Number five was totally worth it.
You should be like, kind of like, you should have like a hunger meter right now. And a paranoia bar. Reach the fishing village. Which is right next to me, apparently. Suck on this? That's not very nice. How about you suck on the tip of this hollow point, bitch? Oh, where are you running to? Nowhere. Nowhere.
He disappeared. He's coming this way.
I hear you. Oh, I see you on the map. Oh, hey, look. Process weed. We're getting ready to sell this shit.
I see him. Stop his ass.
You don't see me. You see nothing.
Get the grip. You're just looking.
One, two, three, and
faster.
Boink. Oh, oh, is that three people? Is that three people dead? Is that three people dead? I can't tell. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, pull that gun out. Pull it out. And let's throw that nade there. Boink. Oh, oh, look at them hops. Oh, you have no fucking clue. You have no clue where I'm at. Boom, rat-a-tat-tat. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're dead. Oh, they're way the fuck out there. You. Stop slicing your knife across your neck like you're some bad motherfucker. Oh, that guy's hanged. Oh, they're all hanged. They fucked this village to pieces. Oh my god, I'm gonna C4 the shit out of this heavy. I said heavy, like it's what it's called. Oh god, stop doing that. Let's heal real quick. Oh, don't heal that way. Oh yeah.
Protect the boat, god damn it!
Oh yeah.
I'm coming for you.
Oh yeah. Hey, check that out. Badoosh! How about you suck a dick? Suck a C4 field dick! What we got here? Money? I should probably check these houses, you think? I just hear people yelling and it's scary.
Take it. Keep my eyes open.
Yeah, you better. Or keep your eyes peeled, bitch.
Get a grip.
You're just looking.
Is he on the boat?
That'll blow up that boat.
Oh. Oh, how am I gonna blow the boat up? Just curious. Get out of the water. Use an RPG. Oh, hey. That's a neatly placed RPG there.
That's one down.
A boom.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Okay. So that's it? Now fuck that flamethrower. Oh. Aha. Aha. Where you at? Oh, he shot me and threw my fucking crosshair up. Oh, you gonna turn that bitch around? Oh no, this can't be good. Let's do this. Bink! How about you die? How about you go ahead and die? That's what I would prefer. Loot your shit. Woo! Alright, well, I'd say that is a good place to stop this fucking stream, you think? New quest cargo dump. What do we have here? Loot container. Oh, 251 bones. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. What you got? You get the next gun, maybe you see the different assault rifle they all use. Oh, they do? Nice. I did not know that. Thank you. Oh, taking a nap? Well, not anymore. Well, not anymore. Did that say boar flesh? I don't think I really needed that. I'm gonna loot all the things. Ammos, monies, 25 bucks. I am hungry! The only thing bad about these streams is that if I don't eat right before them, I have to wait like 3 hours to eat. That's not fun. Go chain. Turtleneck and chain. Oh, dude. Sorry, man. I tried to cut you down. Let me cut your throat. Oh, that'd be awesome. I thought blood started spilling out. It did not. Can you just... I wish you could just, like, automatically walk over money and pick it up. Oh, this guy's just hanging out. See what I did there? All right. Let's check this hut over here. Oh, there's a thing over there, too. My God. And then... aw. And then the next time we will we'll go get that radio tower. This thing over here is what I wanted. We'll go get the radio tower and we'll open this bitch up. Oh, you're dead. You should not be dead. Oh, hi. Boom! Oh, how'd I miss that shit? Oh God. Oh God. He'll never see me. He'll never see me. He actually doesn't see me. Oh, fuck me. Not good. Oh, this couldn't go worse. This couldn't be going worse. Boom! Eat my fucking ass. That's what I'm talking about. He had a little metal piece guarding his face as I was trying to shoot him. I want to loot this shit. Am I on fire? In the water. Stop being on fire. Oh my God, I blew that motherfucker to pieces. Alright. I'm gonna save it. That's a good spot. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Don't do that. Save. Good game. Alright. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Play Smite? 7:30. I could fit in a game of Smite, maybe. 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 What's up? What's up? Let me see. I don't know how to say your name, but I believe your name is Sarah, if I remember right. If I remember right. What's up, Jones the Kid? Of course I do. Of course I do. DX Tory numbers. I don't know what that means. I don't know what you mean by that. One Smite game only. I'm not playing. I think I'm going to stop, guys. My throat's kind of hurting. I don't think I have it in me to do another 30 minutes. Unfortunately. It's still kind of tenderoni from last time. So, yeah, I'm going to stop now. We can still chat for a minute. We can still chat. For everybody who hasn't seen it, Mom is better. My mom is better. Will I be uploading more Far Cry on my main channel? Yeah, all these whatever these called, streams. All these streams are recorded, and they go to, they go to YouTube. So, yeah. I love your bulls, too. Frag. I am lost. Miss TK, you just missed her. If you watch this back, she walked past and then grabbed her phone and then left again. She scared me. I like looked over. I was like, what? Who's that? It's my wife. I am ready for BioShock. I've recently replayed 1 and 2 just to get a refresher. And, yeah. Do I have 1.9? Oh, no, I still need to download that. And I need to go do some blacksmithing stuff sometime this week. No, I do not like what the patch has to offer. I think the new legendary difficulty and legendary abilities, I just feel like they're kind of a waste. I mean, I don't know. It's just a way for you to keep getting an extra little bit of health mana and that kind of stuff. Favorite god in Smite? Ah, that's a rough one. I'm starting to like Odin a lot. Odin. When I play Oblivion, make a spell that shoots people in the air. I could do that. Holy cows, TK, can you read this? Yes, I can. What's up, Krogan? Krogan? Odin's a badass. Even in Legend, he's a badass. He gave up his, like, right eye or something for knowledge. Is it left eye or right eye? I can't remember. What's up, Wecker? Weaker X 12? What's up, man? Smith up to Dwarven, you think? You think? Yes, Odin the Allfather. He is a bad man. Read my name right! Tippin Frags! That's how you say it, dude. That's how you say it. Maybe you didn't know, but that's how you say it. Mickey Sass. What's up, bro? See you later, Malor. Malork. Malorkazd. Thanks, man. I'm glad to be back. TBNR Frags. XD. Tibiner Frags. XD. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Civilization 5? You want me to play some Civ? I like Civ. I don't know about the whole PS4 thing. I'm worried. I'm worried the direction the new gen consoles are taking. I'm worried about that. Am I going to play Saints Row 4? Hell yeah. I saw the little trailer where they like spelled it all out and then messed up and they had to go back. Did I know that Hell? I did not know Hell gave Odin his ravens. That's not. I like how all the gods intermingle. You know what I mean? In what ways am I worried? I'm worried about DRM. I'm worried about. I don't know. I don't like the fact that I know that the online is the way that the world is changing, but there are certain things that I don't want to be online. If I wanted to be always online, I would have a PC. I don't think that you should be held to online gaming on a console if you don't want to be. And DRM really scares me. It seems terrifying to think that just to play any game, I'm going to have to be online. I don't like that at all. So, yeah. Smite on Wednesday? I don't know what we're going to do Wednesday. I was thinking about doing a Q&A hangout sesh on Wednesday, and then the following Wednesday doing a, open lobby. Hanging out, playing, TF2, some Smite, some shit. I don't know. Maybe. You know what I mean? Do I play old RPGs and tabletop games? Yes, I do. See ya, Destroyer. See ya. Yes, Bools. Bools, you have one of the easiest names to remember. I do not forget you. I do not forget you, my friend. DRM stands for Digital Rights Management, and it's a way that companies are putting they're putting basically lines of code in the system files of the games, and they're making the game check to make sure that you're online and to make sure that you have a legit copy every time you run it. And if you don't have access to the internet and it can't check for the legit copy, it won't let you play it. Plus, all of your saves are not saved to your PC or your console. They're saved to the cloud. They're saved to an online saving system. So you can't even if you did find a way around it, a lot of the times you can't access your save. So they're really controlling you in every way possible because they're trying to combat piracy. So that's what I don't like. You got a Ford ad? Awesome. Three ads in a row. Record some TF2. What's up, Juanito? DRN sounds bad. It is. I mean, it's the whole problem with SimCity. The reason that everybody's complaining about SimCity is because it's DRM. So you can't get on and you can't just play. I mean, SimCity is one of those games where you just pop your cartridge in the SNES or click on your mouse or, you know, click on your desktop, load it up and go. There was no online feature, so it never needed to be online. Even this one, there's really not any online features. There's a multiplayer, but it's not really like you can get in and build a city together. So there's really no reason for SimCity to be online, a requirement, you know what I mean? Do I agree that new MMORPGs are poisoned by the WoW sickness? My thought about new MMORPGs, considering old ones. Wow, that's a... Yeah, there you go. There's a big DRM for you. Do I agree that MMORPGs are poisoned by the WoW sickness? I agree that every game that comes out wants to be WoW. Yes, I agree with that. Because why wouldn't you? They've had the biggest success of any MMO ever, literally. So, I don't know. I don't think there's a sickness involved, but I do think that there is... You're always wanting to be the next World of Warcraft. That's the problem. And I think there's a lot of games... I don't think it's a WoW sickness of the developer. I think it's of the buyer. It's of us. Because we want something that's similar to WoW, so we don't let the new stuff come into play because we don't ever let it get big because it's too different from what we really want. So I think it's kind of our fault. Anybody who's played WoW who wants to move to another MMO is not going to because they've got too much time invested in a current MMO and they want it to be similar so it's an easy transition. They don't want to be learning new mechanics because they're already the number one mage on their server or whatever, you know? So that's the problem. That's the problem. I am going to get Saints Row 4 and I am going to get GTA 5. See you later, Philip. Yeah, the DRM message probably disappeared because of the Moobot spam filter. Are any good starting PCs for people who don't have lots of moolah? Let me show you the website that I would recommend. Let me show you this. Actually, I could probably close Far Cry. That doesn't need to be open. I go to iBuyPower. They're an awesome website if you just want to buy a box and go. They have, if you can go to Intel Desktop, X79 is what I would probably do, or what I would probably recommend. That's going to give you your Intel stuff, your good Intel stuff. They've got PCs starting at $1,000, and those are not terrible PCs. You still got 8 gigs of RAM. You got that's an AMD video card. I wouldn't recommend that. I would try to go for a GTX, a GeForce, an NVIDIA if you can. But even for $1,200, I mean, you're talking 16 gigs of RAM. And this is out of the box. This is if you did not want to buy it. Oh, I always run in incognito mode. Always. Not because I'm looking at Prawn or anything, but... I don't know if you had problems, Robot Chinchilla, with iBuyPower, but... I know three people that have bought iBuyPower computers, and they love them. And their iBuyPower laptops are some of the highest-rated custom laptops that you can buy from just a company. if you don't want to do that, I recommend Tiger Direct and Newegg. And these two websites you can go to and get really good deals on PC parts to build your own. They've got a section here called computer parts. You can start with a bare bones kit if you don't really know a lot about building your own computer. But you really just need a case, a hard drive, some RAM, a video card, a motherboard, and a CPU, and a power supply, and you're essentially done. So, you know, it's always cheaper to buy the parts and build yourself. I got actually, I built a computer in 2001, and I just replaced it like 3 years ago. So, I think, I lost my train of thought. I think building your own is the way to go. Because if you don't, you don't know what parts are in it unless they specify, you know, I don't know. Let's see. We're going to say, why is everything gone? There we go. Yeah. Alienware is way overpriced. What was the last website I was on? I don't know. Probably Reddit. Go pee. I should get Sim. Is SimCity good, or is everybody just complaining and bitching about it for no reason? Would you be up for a game of TF2 or Chivalry after the stream? Probably not, man. I'm gonna probably chill out for tonight. I gotta upload my Dark Souls episode, that kind of stuff. And yes, I am gonna do Dark Souls 2. I am. Let's see here. Let's check the Beth blog. Looks like nothing. Looks like nothing new. I guess I could put it up on the screen for you, couldn't I? Yeah, guys, I'm going to have to end this very shortly. My throat is killing me. Let's check this out. PAX East Special Gathering for All Citizens of Tamriel. Now on Steam. Hey, the Skyrim 1.9 is official now. It's no longer beta. Oh, shit, is that today? Oh, it went live today. Well, motherfucker. I'll have to get that bitch. I'll have to get that bitch. So that's it. That's it. Nothing real. Nothing real new. Boo. Boo. See you, Ratchy. Far Cry is probably going to go up either tonight late or tomorrow. Because it takes a while for Twitch to switch, if you know what I mean. See you later, James. Thanks, Krogan. Just so you know, in case you missed it, I will be starting Oblivion up tomorrow. So it's coming back, bitches. Skyrim 1.9 includes a new legendary mode, and it allows you to, if you have any specs, now we're talking about computer stuff. If you have any, I lost my train of thought. I do that a lot when I'm reading the messages. Oh, 1.9 is, it adds a legendary mode, and it adds legendary skills, in which if you get 100 in, like, archery or something, you can turn around. See a fierce wolf? You can turn around and start over at level 15 again and enable you to gain more levels. But as far as I know, the levels are just there to give you health XP, and that's it. You still have to get your stats back, or your skills back, so. I can't wait to see Bulls again. Oh, Grandpa Bulls. See you later, CB Lansing. Peace out, yo. Ha! Gay? Yeah. Yeah, some fire jizz in your life. I have to remake that intro though, unless I can pull it from one of the videos that's already there, because I apparently somehow deleted that. I do not play League of Legends. I do not. No, Elder Scrolls Online is not out today. It's not going to be out till a long time from now. I haven't checked their Twitter yet or anything, but let's go back to Beth's blog. I don't even think they've sent out any beta invites yet. .9, .9, .9, .9. That's it. Let's check the latest details. Question of the week. Find out who won. He has a fan. Blah, blah, blah. Merchandise. Blah, blah, blah. No. So no info about beta releases or beta invites yet. What do you mean by game schedule, broski? Speculations on Redguard? If I had to speculate, I would say we're going to be killing Draugrs in dungeons. We're going to be killing machines in Dwemer Ruins. I'm Ron Burgundy? I don't know. Yeah. I know. I would love to continue. I played so much Morrowind, it wasn't even funny. But I don't know. Skyrim is the first Elder Scrolls game to ever, and I repeat, ever, get boring to me. The DLCs are keeping me interested because you guys want to see it and I want to see the new content. But we've been through two DLCs now, and they've added a couple new things. But does anybody really care to be a vampire or a werewolf? I mean, it was cool at first, and then it lost its luster really quick because the vampire was ridiculously overpowered, and the werewolf was just, it wasn't even really any different. Beyond that, you got Dragonborn, which added the ability to respec. Okay, neat. It kind of altered your abilities a little bit. Okay, neat. But did you add any new content? That's all fluff. They didn't add any new meat. And I'm a little disappointed. I'm really hoping that their reason they're doing that is because they're focusing on the Elder Scrolls Online. So I just want it to be a little more in depth. And you know, there's the joke online about Oblivion and Skyrim. And I'll see if I can find it real quick. It was on 4chan. Let's see if I can find it here. No. I think this might be it here. Yeah, this is it. This is exactly right here. Let's see. I don't know if you can read this, but this is my exact opinion. So I think Skyrim's biggest flaw can be explained by describing how the game would handle quests from Oblivion. Oblivion. Some women are robbing and blackmailing married men. I need you to find the suspects, let them try to seduce you, and catch them in the act. Skyrim. So women are robbing and blackmailing married men. I need you to go to this dungeon full of necromancers and kill them. Oblivion. These ghosts are haunting my shit, bro. Here's a silver sword. Can you go get rid of them? Skyrim. These ghosts are haunting my shit, bro. Here's the location of a dungeon full of Draugr. Can you go and find me an item that I can use to drive them away? Oblivion. Bro, Kvatch is getting fucking raped. Get in there and save everyone, dog. Skyrim. Bro, this dungeon's getting fucking Draugr'd. Get in there and kill everyone. I mean, it's true, though. It's funny, but it's true. Oblivion, climb into the well and back out and fetch me a ring that's sunk to the bottom. Joke's on you, hombre, that ring's gonna make you drown. Oh god, stop exposing me as a necromancer. Skyrim, a fucking bandit stole my ring, man. Go to this dungeon and get it back. Watch out for Draugr. You know, I mean, it's Draugr, 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 Dwemer Ruins, Dwemer Ruins. They send you off to this camp and that dungeon, and it's a little too predictable, you know what I mean? Yeah, and Meta Phoenix, I don't hate it. They've recycled the same quest in different ways over and over and over again, and it's a little disappointing. I still love it. I still think it's a great game, probably one of the best in the last year or two. It's just, it doesn't have the same feel from a Morrowind veteran as Morrowind and Oblivion does. So, yeah, cookie cutter is a perfect word for it. Perfect. My cats are upstairs probably sleeping. Oh, the last one? Oblivion, guess what, fucker? You're trapped on an island where hunters hunt people for fun and you're the prey. Have fun. Skyrim. Some asshole's running a game on an island somewhere where people hunt other people for fun. Word has it he's in a dungeon nearby looking for treasure to fund his game. Go and kill him. What? You want to see this game for yourself? Nonsense. The dungeon will be far more convenient. Off you go. Try not to trip over any Draugr. I mean, it's just so, it's so true. You know? The world's going to have a Draugr uprisings and they're just preparing us, huh? Yep. Jenkins is asleep. I can show him to you again. I don't think they really... what is Spec Ops The Line? I mean, I've seen you post that like 6,000 times now. I forgot what I was talking about. I'm just going to pick random numbers. What is that? What am I looking at? Is this just a shooter game? I probably don't care. Not to be mean. I'm not big into shooters anymore. Call of Duty ruined me. Yeah, see, E. Kempton, you got it right. Does it comes down to what you like, Oblivion Gates or Dragons. Oblivion got a lot of shit for the repetition of Oblivion Gates. And I think it was well-deserved. Because it's one of those things where it just felt kind of lazy. It felt like, oh, well, you got to clear all these 20 things that are all the same. You know what I mean? And that's a problem. That's a problem that all video games, once you release 1, 2, 3, then you're into 4 with Oblivion, you're into 5 with Skyrim. Once you release the 5th game in a series, it's hard not to start to recycle stuff because when you have a vast landscape of a humongous continent that you've created, the creative work is done. So now you've got to figure out how to continually make it innovative, and I just don't think that they've done a good job. It's still a good game, still fun. I still enjoy it. It's just boring to have to continually kill fucking Draugrs. And when you add the little munchkin guys, that you just added one new enemy. You know what I mean? It's just like you added one new zone, and that new zone had a handful of new enemies, and you didn't really give me anything to do in that zone aside from go around and look for quests like I did in the regular world. But anyway. But when you get it, the game... Yeah, the Oblivion had a horrible skill leveling. And Morrowind's wasn't much better. Skyrim's make it easier, but it's a little too dumbed down, if you know what I mean. You can't really... In Skyrim, you can't really specialize. You know what I mean? Every character is eventually going to be the same because you have to be to get to level 81. So. Anyway, guys, I'm going to stop this now. I gots to get out of here. My throat is killing me. My water's almost gone. And I gots to go. Gots to go. But anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed the stream. This will be going up on the YouTube channel here very shortly. I'm going to, as soon as I get off here, assuming that it's done, which I imagine that it is. Yes, I'm going to be posting my Dead Space. It was pretty good. I liked this episode. Dead Space is... I got a new gun. You guys will be excited. A lot of people requested that I got a new gun. So, anyway, that will be going up very shortly here in probably the next 2 hours. And you guys can enjoy that. So, if you guys have any questions, anything like that, head over to the YouTubes and leave me a comment on this video. Oh, let me burp there. And I guess until the next stream, which will be Wednesday, we'll start with a Q&A. And if we want to, we can get into playing some Vidya. And we'll see you then. So thanks for stopping by and hanging out with me, guys. See you later. Peace.